Welcome to the Mastering PitView for Trading series. This video, following the big banks with PitView, Tim's Trade Setups, Aussie Swiss, August 14th, 2017. Please watch as PitView's Chief Trading Mentor, Tim Blanchard, explains the setup using the PitTrader 2 template.
Hey traders, this is Tim Blanchard, the head mentor here at PitView.com. Well, we had a lot of action this last night. I just got off the GDP JPY 1 hour. Now we're on the Aussie Swiss. Looks like we had some event there. I haven't checked, guys, what the event was, but here's another brilliant chart. I mean, if you guys were trading this, some of you should have caught some of these trades. Really simple template to use, the PitView Trader 2. Again, I'll walk through the conditions on what's the best to look for here and how to use it. If you look down, let's go down right to the PitView liquidity right away, guys. You know, I'm really excited to get down here and show you this because look what happened here. We really led price. You know, we don't do it all the time, guys. Nothing's perfect. But in this case, look at this, man. We're way ahead of the price. The price is still going down. You know, I want to talk about something here. I still get the questions. Well, the price is going down, but, you know, the quitting window is going up. Guys, we always don't go the same way as the chart, guys. We're a bias of the bid and ask. And I'm going to say that for the 30th time here, guys. And this is a good example. Price is going down, guys. Look at this steep sucker. I mean, price is just really going. Let's see if I can get a line going here. There you go, guys. Look at that. Price is on a steep downward frickin' move. Look at Pippi, though. We're leading price. We've crossed over that zero, that magic line, the zero line here, guys. You know, the banks are looks like they're setting their position. Look at it going sideways. When I see this and going nice and level, I always get nervous here. Look at this. We're crossed above that moving average. You know, again, guys, you know, that's one of the key points is the moving average on this particular strategy with the arrows and the key support and resistance as far as the setup conditions. So look here. If you were to sit and wait for this, it had one little rejection right here. I always talk about these key points, and it rejected. And it reloaded right here. Look at the liquidity window still holding nicely, guys. You could have gone in right into this little arrow, and it would have been a no-brainer. Would have run right up here, guys, and you would have had a nice trade. And again, this is on the Aussie Swiss on the 1 hour. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I look forward to talking to you soon. Take care.
Thank you for watching Following the Big Banks with PitView, Tim's Trade Setups, Aussie Swiss Franc, August 14th, 2017. PitView, your path to trading success.